It is May 12th, 2010, and we've had beautiful days up in the 70s. Been out working on gardens and stuff, and we woke up to this morning. It's a bit of a surprise. Lots and lots of snow.